You had to talk to my mom about that. She's really picky about her and who the surrogate is. Anyways, how are we enjoying the show tonight, guys? Now, I know that we want to kick off the year just right. And with that, I wanted to let you know the official name of the tandem of myself and Hyde is now known as All Dead Everything. Which is what you get when you cross a diva with a serial killer. And for those of you wondering, well, Tommy, you don't look dead either. I'm dead on the inside. And we all know it's what's inside that counts. Now, we have kind of a tradition here at Big Valley Wrestling. We have been told that it's someone's birthday. So we are going to do a little birthday celebration. So can I get the cakes and everything?
You
brought
the cakes.
I did bring the cakes, but I brought the edible kind as well. Please get up with Carol. Look at her. This woman does a lot behind the scenes for us.
Thank you.
Carol, come on in here, honey. You're gonna help us celebrate because we are bringing in the birthday boy himself. Please welcome, he calls himself the perfect manager, Mr. Tumaguchi.
He doesn't need
He's had enough cake!
You're gonna need more cake!
Guys, it is his birthday, be nice to him, please. We are not going to throw any girls on you, Eagle. Actually, maybe. You know what? All right, so Tumaguchi, have a seat. Sit down, please. Just sit down. Come on. We are not throwing cakes. Please sit down. For those of you who don't know or don't remember, Tumaguchi used to be the manager of Hyde, my new tag team partner, and this was actually Hyde's idea. He wanted to thank you for, yes, he talks to me all the time. He wanted to thank you for being such a good manager back in the day when you two worked together.
Why did you leave me?
Well, because you weren't the cutest. So, no, we're not giving you back Hyde, okay? So, I just wanted to say, from a perfect manager to the perfect manager, happy birthday to Tumaguchi. And you can see we have a second seat, and that's because we've been informed that Kara's birthday is today as well. Kara helps with photos, she helps with videos, she helps give advice, she brings cakes to the ring, and we wanted to show our appreciation for our behind-the-scenes talent. So,
This is a Sunday afternoon. There's another time and another place for what is going on right here.
Look at that, guys. Chimaguchi finally doing some cardio. I'm sorry. I'm really bad with names. You guys? Oh, is that Rufio?
Rufio!
Rufio! How are you doing, buddy? It's been a while.
My name is Duzzy. D-E-Z-I.
I'm sorry. I didn't catch any of that. You have too many fans chanting Rufio. Why are you guys... Who are you? I remember Desi.
Yeah, I'm the one that beat you before.
Yeah, fake news. No one listen to that.
Prove it.
Why are you out here interrupting my show? Seriously.
Now, Tommy, what we see here is a pro wrestling ring. And we